this lady mainly yelling at me for 10 minutes. I showed the bitch my titties. She mad. She said, I'm soliciting because I'm showing my body. She said, I'm showing my body, y'all. So I showed the bitch my titties. I don't know what more she want. Start from the bottom or whatever. Is this good lighting? All right, look, I don't know about the lighting. All right, so I'm with my homegirl and we finna have photo shoot, video shoot, whatever. We're just finna get content. We made it a content day. Yeah, I got this on right now because I'm just chilling, but I got two bags, y'all gonna see, full of clothes and shoes and stuff. And yeah, I did my own face. Y'all like it? Oh, y'all don't? I like it, so I don't care. We're gonna shoot, so we're gonna be back when we find locations because we just made it downtown. So, yeah, let's see. All right, y'all, say hey, introduce yourself.
Hey, it's Queen Houston.
Okay, period. And we up in this bitch. Y'all look how fit. We really don't care if y'all don't like it because we didn't ask y'all.
Nah, to be honest.
All right, I got these big ass bags, y'all, and they full of, but damn, I'm thick. And they full of clothes and stuff. But we just found these trees and they're so cute. I'm gonna show y'all in a second. And oh, bitch, this is nice. So we finna shoot right here and then we're gonna take y'all along or somewhere. Yeah, bye. All right, y'all, this is the tree. Yeah. This the tree right here. Oh, we gotta go to that side too, over there. This your tree right here. We finna shoot her at. You see the fit? You see? Don't do that. Hold on, y'all. These are my bags. Okay. All right. Boom. We put it right there. Bow. You see her. Boom. We finna get a lot of action. I love it. Okay. Let me do my thing. Y'all, she don't even know. I'm finna do her up. All right, look.
I'm gonna turn this right here first. Okay. You can use my you gotta give me something, you know. You talking about my foot? No, man. We finna make it work. Work, work, work. Look how that TikTok go. We got no rhythm, y'all. Don't know why I came in this club with you. I only put this video on here. Seduce the tree, like baby. Ain't nobody looking. You wrong. You good. Lean on that tree. I made the tree be with you. Lean on it.
You,
feel the earth. Don't act scared. You look. You
can't. I look stiff. All right.
Look, look.
It's earth. Be one with earth.
Oh, right.
Can't wait.
It's them down.
Have more fun like you're not taking pictures. There you go.
All right, y'all. So we just switched scenes, and I haven't put on the outfit yet because I gotta find what's with me. But I like this. Let me show y'all. It's so cute, and it's like, you know what? What up, fam? Y'all just see me fall in that last clip. Let me go back. Okay, so let's stop. Let's not go back. I like this area, but I think she's gonna change her outfit. So I don't think she's gonna get a good picture in it. But with that being said, I think let me show you. What's it? Okay. Bye. Yeah. I don't fucking know what more she want. Bitch, go home. Should have been born. My mama had me, bitch, and I look good just like her. She's mad.
She be walking like 10 steps.
She's mad. She... she is mad because my body is showing. Bitch, I got a clothes. Back to fucking reality. Anyway, I just put these on. I just put these pants on over my tights. So I'm lazy. So we can make that work. Can't even tell for real thing. But I'm changing this shirt and I'm putting on a freaking corset. I'm gonna fucking turn this around.
Cute.
I stole it from my sister. She gonna get it. I got stuck it in. I'm trying.
How which way are you supposed to be? The other way?
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Why are you even calling me?
Gotta be the better. I don't see how someone walking did this shit, y'all.
She had help.
Girl, she had to have four. God damn. All right, let me take this thing off. This with these. I should do
one. Oh, wait. Or what's the other option?
The other option is this. This is a shirt, a long sleeve shirt, but I'm gonna wear it as a skirt.
Okay. I can see that. Really I feel cute. Like that's different. I feel like, yeah.
Okay, babe. Okay. On the, what you call it? Whatever it is. Okay, and then that was another conversation. Oh, I do want it tucked. Or, just pull it down and give it that tan. You know, see the pocket? Because that's what I'm going to be. Oh, stop playing with me. But I didn't know what to do with the sleeves. Because I could have. Maybe. I'm going to make it work.
What if you tied it in a bag?
I tried. It looked cute, but it looked so basic. I didn't like it.
No, it don't.
I tried to do it under the. It don't look basic.
No. You can do like a knot or like a tie. Yeah.
That's cute.
Yeah. Actually.
Ah!
I'm dead.
My back shorts sound like bundle.
And then you're gonna wear some heels.
I got the heels. Let me show y'all. I got my regular schmegler handy dandy notebooks. Okay. Take these everywhere. Oh, shaking my ass. And it's a kid right there. I'm steady embarrassing myself at the Sparkle Kids. All right, y'all. We finna get started. Okay, y'all. So I don't have a purse as far as this fit goes because I wasn't thinking about the purse. But I did grab a little red little thing, right? And this got red in it, so watch me make something work. Hold on, I gotta walk back over here in these heels. Y'all like the fit? I don't really care if y'all like it. I really didn't ask. Bye. I'm trying to turn this into a little something. Okay, so give me a square. Okay, boom, boom, hit me out. This ain't gonna work, y'all. Really. I'm just
This look like something too.
It does, actually.
I'ma just hold it. Accessory. Fuck y'all. I ain't even got my accessories on. I gotta do too much. Okay, y'all, we done. We done.
Yeah.
It's a wrap, okay? Okay, this is Trojan wrapped up. Telling y'all we done. Let me tell you, it's hot, but humid. Let me say that. It's not hot. It's very, very humid. It's Houston, so yeah. And I'm hungry. Thirsty as hell. What else? The skeeters. I don't like them. They bite everywhere. And I know by tomorrow morning, I'm probably going to have a fucking skeeter bite growing on my nose. So, yeah. Today was very fun. I'm kind of just really glad. Not even kind of. I'm really, really glad I got up and wasn't lazy. And actually did something with myself and came outside. Because the pictures came out so great. Wow. We're going to have to make tea a photography page or something. Because, bitch, get your money's worth. The fuck? She got an eye. She got that eye.
Listen.
Two-headed dog. I want to go there. Okay? Babe, when you see this, that's where we're going. Yeah, so right now, we really didn't go downtown. But, like, next time, y'all going to see. We're going to do this again, okay? Me and T, we're going to make this a thing.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to make it, like, content days, all right?
Oh, yeah.
So, we're going to do this again. So, we're going to go downtown. Okay?
Downtown.
I'm going to take T on a real, real, real creative day tour. Y'all like my makeup? I really don't care. I did not ask y'all. I like it. It's so cute today. Like, and my lashes. My sister-in-law did them. Argue with your mama because she did a good job. Yeah. I wish I got behind the scenes of mine, y'all. I had to get in this tree. And y'all gonna see. But I almost fucking broke my backbone. I didn't really fall because I got good balance. Making knees, baby. But that was very dangerous and very highly not recommended. Oh, that man don't let no video. Oh, yeah. I always said I wanted to do this thing where I have... Y'all tell me if this is a good idea because I'll do it. I really want 2 YouTube pages, right? And I want one where it's like PG-13, you know, for the youngins. And then I want one page where it's just where I'm lit for the lit bitches that get it.
Yeah.
Okay?
If you know, you know.
You know, you know. I'm, you don't know. No editing. Okay. Valet. She.
Because I'm trying to be.
She look. I was trying to say she cute, but then I would have been lying because I see her whole fit. But she might be saying.
Hey, I'm right back on their ass, yo. They done made me mad. I've been keeping calm, constantly keep making cash, yo. I've been getting bag after bag after bag, yo. Presidential shit, I wrap my Maybach matte black, yo. Call me Mr. Gump, shooters in the front.